in this coding with the help of library function. Programmer can print output. Python provide interactive execution mode and dynamic typing. First of all, interpreter generate bytecode.
Future and everyone should be learning. Thank you.